Quit. Retry. Quit. Retry. Quit. Retry. Up is not down. Up, down. Go time. So it appears the Kraken gun is not the stealthiest of weapons.
It is not. It was not meant to kill small enemies.
No. I'm making a trap. This man. Oh shit. It was too fast.
You saw nothing.
This is yeah.
That was not a better plan.
I think that was a little bit better
than the Kraken gun.
Yes, it was a bit better. Not much, but a little better.
I'll give you that. I mean, it worked on the killer croc.
Yeah, it was a proved concept that just did not apply to this particular.
I am better than what? Come on. You
I'm fine.
Batman.
I'm fine.
Batman's invisible.
I'm fine. See how I'm doing?
Hey, oh, Batman.
It's so hard to like estimate how funny is to watch this kind of stuff. I can just go through with this, but you know, this is kind of yeah. Tough to
Tough to say.
Is this it? Yeah. Do people want to see good or bad gameplays? What I'm thinking.
People want to see good gameplays, but that would require good players.
Well, I could just one-shot every one of these. If that's what people want.
Well.
I mean, I mean,
mostly I've seen people complain about bad gameplay.
Okay.
Online,
I'll stop mucking about.
Okay.
I'm fairly sure I could just go through this game without dying.
Yeah. Although it's more difficult when you have to.
Sure, that is.
You should still concentrate on like.
I can't just shut up.
Yeah, that's definitely.
Yeah.
It's like people could be watching just a long play of this if they wanted to.
Yeah. He might not even just be, yeah, remember correctly. See?
I see.
They are here.
They are here. Red skeletons with guns.
If I remember my Castlevania correctly, you can't kill red skeletons.
Oh, shit! Not even with the Kraken gun.
I can try, but I don't... My hopes are not. Wazoo.
Well, you can probably kill them with the sleeper. Sure, never said anything about caves when he bust me out of Black Gate. Sleeper hole. Don't blow the guy up. Come on, man.
They're gonna go check him out.
Oh. And that's when his corpse goes fucking sky high.
Yeah.
Little do they know, I shoved a grenade in his mouth. Boo! He's not down. Ah, bullets everywhere.
Whoa. Now this is getting interesting.
Is it?
I mean, yeah, now I...
You can't make mistakes.
To, yeah, that's makes sense.
Okay, well, we'll...
Yeah.
We'll see if... Let's play some bets, people. Will Moogle clear this? Do some illegal gambling.
We'll set this up with PayPal.
The gargoyles don't blow up.
No.
Good. Intense pro gameplay. Notice how Moogle takes out these two targets. And proceeds to take out these. His plan, of course, all along is to swing to this gargoyle and die.
Oh, I'd like to thank my
family.
Undying.
So is it?
No way. Oh, okay. It's like 6 minutes.
Oh, I thought you were looking at the time.
Like, I was. Like, I was like, looking at it.
But yeah, not in the sense that, oh shit, we're running out of time.
We are running out of all the time. No. We've got plenty.
Okay.
We'll beat this episode.
Sure.
We'll beat the game this episode.
That's big words from a big man.
Yes. I am a big man.
That is actually... I kind of like that. You can't escape using the gargoyles.
Oh, yeah. They will keep shooting you,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, okay. That's kind of cool, in a sense.
You can use them as like a perfect... They won't notice you.
Yeah, yeah. No,
but
no.
You can't escape them.
Yeah.
I'm fine with that.
Yeah.
That's actually... That mechanic for me, that works.
Yeah.
It's not just taking something away from you.
Yeah.
Because escaping with the gargoyles always seemed like an auto-win button. If you're having trouble, just swing up to some gargoyles.
Yeah.
Everything solved.
Yeah.
And even though I might not sound like it at times, I do enjoy my games with challenge.
Yeah.
I just want the challenge to be something that's easy to comprehend.
Yeah. You don't want to see a math equation to which you don't have enough. Like an algorithm to solve it.
Clicker Heroes actually relies a lot on math equations.
Yeah.
That's the optimal way of playing Clicker Heroes is by doing the math of what choices you should be making. But there are optimizers online. People have done the math for you, and you can just click on those, and they'll read your save file and then tell you what the right things to level up are.
Yeah.
I use them because I'm not interested in the math.
Yeah. Wonder if I can do this. That's the thing with stealth games or stealth portions of games.
Yeah.
If you take a long time between playing and then you play lots of other stealth games,
you'll think of their mechanics.
Yeah, you don't remember how far can enemies see and stuff like
yeah.
that.
Yeah. In this game, it almost seems like they can see for as far as... Well, they can see almost... At least the sniper could see you wherever, but... It's more... I think in certain locations they won't be able to see you, like on top of gargoyles.
Yeah.
As long as you're not on top of a gargoyle, I think... And not hidden. I think they can see you from wherever. This is my bad logo.
Time to tag my
Batman was here. Yeah. We'll, I think, oh, oh, what?
Like that, I didn't think they can see you if you just are in intrusion mode.
Yeah, I thought you'd be hidden as long as you're inside a duct.
Yeah. Not, does not equal invisibility.
No. So you'll have to actually be at an angle where they can't see you.
Yeah.
And they can't see you on top of gargoyles unless they've noticed you prior.
Yeah.
They do group together a lot.
Yeah.
There, wasn't there some way of drawing one of them out? I don't know. You just have to wait for one to
use a sonic batarang.
Oh, right.
I could do this.
Yeah, okay. He goes out on his own. Glide kick! Bat punch! Oh!
Now I got a bunch of them.
Oh, you did!
Blew up a portion of the wall. It's like three guys, maybe? Something like
that. They should have given you like a slow-mo of that. Because that was really good.
Yeah. That's why I used this detective vision, so I could at least see a small part. Why are they panicking?
I don't know. It's just some weirdo dressed as a bat. Killing people with explosives.
Yeah. I'm cruel, that's why.
This is my bat signal. Batman was here.
Well, yeah.
Stealth action. Oh, it's really panicking.
Yeah.
I think they've separated pretty far.
Yeah.
You can take him out, I think. Oh! Or you can kill him.
I'll kill him.
Ah! That's... the boiler's hot. It's Batman versus this guy. Another one of our epic duels.
Yeah. He does have a gun, though.
Does.
He'll win, though.
No, because you bat kick him.
Poor Joker.
Maybe we'll console him on the next episode.
Let's console Batman too with a new upgrade in the next one.
Nice.